Legend. In the ancient land of Eldoria, where the emerald canopies of the forests whispered tales to the wind and the mountain peaks seemed to caress the heavens, a timeless legend unfolded, the legend of the celestial harmonium. This tale, woven into the very fabric of Eldorian lore, spoke of an extraordinary instrument crafted by the fabled artisans of the realm. According to the ancient stories passed down through generations, the celestial harmonium was no ordinary musical creation. It was said to have been crafted during a cosmic alignment, where celestial energies converged with the hands of skilled Eldorian artisans. The strings of this ethereal instrument were spun from the golden threads of the first sunrise, while its resonant body was carved from the sacred wood of the elder tree, a colossal arboreal entity that bore witness to the birth of the world. The legend held that when played with purity of heart and intent, the celestial harmonium had the power to evoke harmony in nature, command the elements, and even bridge the realms between mortals and the ethereal. Its existence was shrouded in mystery, guarded by the enchantments that protected Eldoria from the unworthy hands. The tale took an unexpected turn with the introduction of a young and gifted musician named Lyra. Hailing from a humble village on the outskirts of Eldoria, Lyra's melodies were known to stir the very souls of those who listened. She played a simple lyre, yet her tunes had a magical quality that resonated with the spirit of the land. One fateful day, an ancient wanderer, cloaked in a robe that seemed woven from the night sky, approached Lyra. His eyes gleamed with the wisdom of centuries, and his voice carried the weight of untold stories. He spoke of the celestial harmonium, a cosmic symphony embodied in an instrument, and the prophecy that foretold of a chosen one who would play it to restore balance to the realm. Guided by destiny, Lyra embarked on a quest that would alter the course of Eldoria's history. Her journey led her through enchanted forests, where luminescent creatures guided her path, across treacherous mountain passes, where the winds whispered ancient secrets, and into labyrinthine caves that hid the enigmatic truths of Eldoria. As Lyra traversed the varied landscapes, her quest became a tapestry woven with mythical encounters and profound revelations. She faced trials that tested not only her musical prowess but also her character and resolve. Along the way, the simple lyre she carried transformed into a symbol of hope, as the very earth seemed to respond to her tunes, flowers bloomed in her wake, and the wind harmonized with her melodies. News of Lyra's journey spread like wildfire across Eldoria. Villagers spoke in hushed tones of a harmonious melody that echoed through the air whenever Lyra played. Each note seemed to coax the very essence of the realm into a dance of vibrant colors and life. The legend of Lyra's quest reached the farthest corners of Eldoria, inspiring hope and belief in the power of music to transcend the mundane. In the heart of Eldoria, Lyra discovered the entrance to the Celestial Sanctum, an ancient chamber guarded by colossal stone sentinels. As she stepped into the hallowed space, the celestial harmonium awaited, bathed in the soft glow of otherworldly light. Its strings hummed with the latent power of ages, and its presence resonated with the heartbeat of the land. With a sense of reverence, Lyra approached the celestial harmonium and began to play. Her fingers danced across the strings, weaving a melody that echoed through the realms. The elder tree quivered in response, and the skies above opened, revealing a celestial dance of lights that mirrored the magic within the harmonium. As the melody reached its crescendo, a surge of energy enveloped Lyra. The celestial harmonium responded to her spirit, and the realm itself seemed to sigh in relief. The forces that had long been dormant were awakened, and the balance that had faltered began to mend. News of Lyra's accomplishment spread like wildfire, and Eldoria flourished under the newfound harmony. The legend of the celestial harmonium and Lyra, the chosen musician, became a parable of hope, resilience, and the transformative power of music. Through the ages, bards sang the ballad of Lyra and the celestial harmonium, and the legend became an eternal part of Eldoria's essence. The celestial harmonium, imbued with the magic of that fateful day, remained a symbol of the interconnectedness of all things and the potential for beauty and harmony to emerge even in the midst of chaos. Its melodies echoed through the ages, a reminder that the power of music could transcend time and space, connecting the hearts of all who listened. And so, As the sun dipped below the emerald horizon and the Eldorian stars adorned the night sky, the legend of the celestial harmonium continued to echo through the ages, a timeless melody that whispered of the enduring magic woven into the tapestry of Eldoria. A land where music was not just a form of art but a living, breathing force that bound the realm in a symphony of unity and everlasting beauty.